When I was a little, I have a lot of things actually. There's a lot of things that I really want to do. But there is one thing which is really, really infused me a lot. I really want to be an engineer. Actually, no. I'm doing my school also. They are supporting me a lot, actually, from my family. They really want me to be what I really want, dream of. Not really. I can say I'm falling in love with my job. This is the challenge that I really want to show, that I really want to prove that it can be conducted also from a woman or even though from a lady, that we can do the same things like what men can. In one part we can be so soft also, but in other part we also can be have a stronger character than men can have, and then we are a good dealer actually. To be like now. Yes, of course. Again, when people looking at a lady, when people looking at a girl, a woman, they think that we cannot do the things that what men do. She brings the meanings to be a lady. She is one of my best figure also, to be a motivation for me to be a independent lady, independent woman, that actually can prove to everybody that kalau perempuan itu juga bisa sukses. And the one